Have a ball at Banderas Bay Trading Company.
Eclectic is how I describe our store. It's a funky combination of new and old. New being things that I have designed, mostly made of metal, and the old being combination of rustic antiques and religious art. One of the reasons I like my job is having the opportunity to work with just a group of fantastic people, whether they be suppliers or clients. It's always exciting. I thoroughly enjoy when a new customer comes in and loves the combination of things that we do, mixing old and new.
Peter and his wife Tari scour the markets in Michoacán and return to Puerto Vallarta with all kinds of great items. They opened their doors in 2000.
We started our stores in Mexico because we had leftovers from other projects we were doing, and we kept buying more things that we wanted to use in the houses than we actually had space for. So lo and behold, we opened a little store in our office, and then a few years later we decided we would get a little more involved because we had this storeroom full of stuff. So we opened another store.
Roosters and pigs and donkeys, oh my. Find it all at Banderas Bay Trading Company.